Good morning, kids. Our today's topic is preposition. So what is a preposition? A preposition is a word that shows the relation between a noun or a pronoun and some other words in a sentence. Yes. A preposition is placed before a noun or a pronoun. So kids, this is the identification that how do we identify a preposition in a sentence. Always keep in mind that the preposition is always placed before a noun or a pronoun. I hope you all know that what is a noun and what is a pronoun. Preposition indicates. So kids, what is the purpose of a preposition and what does it indicate? A preposition indicates a place and a time and a direction. So let us have the example. Preposition of place. For example, where, someone or something is. Let us see some examples of it. So here is the example. Nikki is standing against the wall. Nikki is standing against the wall. So here the preposition is against. The preposition is against. Why is it used as a preposition? Where Nikki is. So Nikki is against the wall. So this is called the preposition of place. Now let us read about the preposition of time. When an event happens or happened. Happens or happened. Say for example, Ricky swims on Saturday. Ricky swims on Saturday. So here preposition is on. Here preposition is on when an event happens. Let us read preposition of direction. Direction in which someone or something comes or goes. For example, Nikki is throwing a ball at them. Here, at is the preposition. Why? Because direction in which the ball is thrown. At. She is throwing the ball towards someone. So I hope kids, I'm clear with today's topic of preposition. Thank you and have a nice day.